Ellie, what's up?
So in one week, you did mitts with Chavez Jr., with Amir Khan, and now with Dani.
That's right.
He did it with two big superstars, and now he's doing mitts with you. How do you feel?
Feel good.
But you know what's good about Ricky? He treats everybody the same.
He does.
Whether you're a superstar or a beginner, you get the same treatment.
I was nervous coming in here.
Why?
I was like, all these people came, and I was like, oh, maybe I just won't go. But then when I came and I saw that he's nice to everybody, I was
nice to everybody. I'm equal. Everybody gets an equal opportunity. I'm very political in that way. Right?
Yeah.
Black, white, brown, Armenian, don't matter. Right, Ellie?
Yep.
Go, Jack. Uppercut. You're from Pakistan, right?
Huh?
You're from Afghanistan or Pakistan?
Pakistan.
That's where Amir's from.
That's true.
I can't believe it. You sure he's not your brother, man?
He's more like my brother.
Maybe. Yeah.
That's a tough fight, Canelo. It's a big fight.
Did I get you?
Yeah, well, yeah,
it's exciting. I'm excited about it.
No!
Good, fast. Go on that side. Step to the left, fast. There we go. Right hand, go on the front. Go on that. Step to the left, step.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.